boys turned up and they shot us with new bikes. Dave's got the S1, picked it up a couple of weeks after muster. Bibby's got the M2, which he picked up a couple of weeks ago.
No, that go that way, that go that way. Oh, yeah. Well, I took all the cars out so that all the bikes would turn up and have somewhere to park. I didn't want everyone parking around the side there. So,
we initially parked behind the shops and we thought, oh.
Not behind, in front.
No, we parked behind.
Oh, you didn't have
initially,
to.
Initially, then we thought, no, that looks a bit dodgy.
No, we got the tennis courts up.
No, we're just on the side of the road.
Yeah.
How are you, mate? Happy birthday for the other day.
Oh, thanks, mate. Hey, Ash. Glad you can make it.
Oh,
yeah. Happy birthday. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
See you.
Videoception. I'll get a bit closer so I can hear him.
Mate, I say that before every great event, there are traditional ceremonies that take place. Firstly, I would like to pay respects to the owners of this great land of ours at 44 Colby Drop. As you may or may not be aware, riding up today, there are fire restrictions out in the area, thanks to global warming. So the traditional smoking of the gum leaves has been cancelled.
What about the other weed?
Move on, right? I'm happy to say that we have two club members, we're actually down to one now, present today, who have only been recently released from hospital. Jonathan here, who came straight from hospital. And Mick rang about an hour and a half ago saying he's relapsed and he needs more treatment. The infection's coming back, he's back. So they've got him on more medication, but he said, how long will the event go for? And I said, there's no finishing time. So he said, I might try and make it for an hour, sometime after 2 or 2:30.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I'll drop him up. He doesn't know how he's feeling, right?
So yeah. Okay.
Right, can you do that? Yep. Good effort, Jonathan. Because your stair challenged, my wife has generously opened up the ensuite facility for you. The rest of us can use the toilet situated at the end of the passage. On my right, or if needed, the apple garden. Over the deck.
Well, no, in the ice bath, well, you don't mind.
You have to be careful there because there's a deck under there. You free that side. Okay? Now, today's events take place in three locations. Firstly, the Upper Promenade, where we're presently located, where drinks and food will be served. Number two, the Middle Promenade, deck down there, has been allocated to those members that require a smoke over, and a table and chairs have been provided. Thirdly, the Lower Deck Promenade, for those who require some exercise during the day. Included the facilities are darts, table tennis, gymnasium, sauna, plunge pool and punching bag. Right. Now, it's heartening to see so many here today to celebrate Christmas. For me, I think it's the first time the club's had a get-together for Christmas. I could be wrong, but I can't remember it. I think last year you mentioned the maybe Pete's place.
We've had a few beers and a barbecue at the end of the ride.
Not dedicated just for Christmas. It might have been after, I can't remember. Right. So, and the numbers, we're only a few short of the muster, which is amazing. Congratulations, Scott, who else were there?
Luke.
Chris, Luke, Nick, So, anyway, enough of this. Let's party!
And a massive thanks to Pete and Celia for hosting you.
Celia covering in the live thing.
It's a big band though. Enjoy, and it is, it's so good to see everyone here, and particularly the partners. It's just great to have this as a bit of an end of year thing. It's been a big year for a lot of people, and it's just good to see new faces and partners, and have a great Christmas
new
and a great 2024. You don't count if you don't have one.
The bloody thing took off.
Every time.
You see a goat with a saddle on it.
Enjoy your Christmas and New Year, and look forward to celebrating next year as well.
Well done, thanks.
Are we having a
wet t-shirt
contest?
Hey, it's the ice bath, Paul.
Oh, cool.
Cool, now I'm going to use that.
How do I stop recording?
No, you press the button.
I'm pressing the button. Saying no disc.
You know, I got the screen went off.
Good. How enjoying yourself?
Oh, having a great time.
Good spread.
Food was fantastic. The beers are even better.
Yeah.
Food was great. Absolutely.
Well, we've got
good variety of it.
Fruit salad, ice cream, mince tarts, and custard.
Fantastic. I'll be in.
All right. So, what do you reckon, hun?
Good.
Enjoying it?
Yes.
Having. What do you reckon of the family? The Buell Club.
Great family.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? Yeah, a good bunch of guys. Yeah, yes.
Oh, hang on, before you go.
Yeah.
You seen the trophy?
Oh, yes. Look, I deleted that off the last post anyway, but...
I noticed that.
Official, very official.
So, how you've enjoyed the day?
Thank you very much.
We still have sweets to go. Take your time. There's no hurry to leave. All right? So,
go past St John of God Hospital Brownies.
Oh, you're going straight back to hospital after this, are you?
I think I might.
Mark, enjoying yourself?
What are you offering for sweets?
Pretty solid. Good?
Yeah, it's been a good time. It's good to catch up with everyone.
Yeah, we've missed you, mate. We haven't seen you for a while.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because of your injuries and stuff.
I did that whole Mary thing as well, so...
Oh.
In the middle of the year.
Yeah. Because you've got a new Prime Minister now, haven't you?
What?
Haven't you got a new Prime Minister now?
Where?
New Zealand?
Oh,
probably not. No.
God, no.
Have we? New Prime Minister?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have Jacinda Ardern anymore.
No.
You've got that other guy.
The other one got me asked.
No, that's National.
He's from Upper Hutt.
Was he?
Yeah,
he played Baltimore's sister.
Really? And, because I got a few pairs of them and they were too short. So I grabbed some fabric from Spotlight or whatever it is, went to the city, said I want to extend it.
And I was talking to Bree when we were at Spotlight. I was like, it'd be cool to have like a separate colour there. Bree's like, yeah, fine. So I picked red, but they're black pants. So I got them back on Friday, and I'm looking at them, and I'm like, oof. Because it's this bright red band that's very Nazi-ish.
Red and black pants, I don't think so.
I'm like, I'm going to go back to the tailor and go, I kind of need to break that big red band up off the pants.
I think we'll go to another table.
But yeah, the I dream.
Sorry, Rick.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me, oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing.
Oh, it's just right.
You're not full yet, are you? I mean, okay, because there's sweets to come.
2 beers.
There's fruit salad. What? I've just got to do my job.
Come on in.
Get down on it,
yeah.
Baby. Wait.
Get down on it.
Get on it.
Oh, you can come again.
What's that? I was doing up here, just fighting.
I'll
get making room for dessert.
Yeah.
Enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't
have rode her. Yeah. Well, you can let your
bike
if you want.
Oh,
yeah.
This is a wind cake for
the O. Why didn't you bring your missus?
She does dog rescue. She's always busy.
Hello, mate.
Yeah.
How's it going? Right?
Yeah, good. Yeah, good, good. Yes, yes.
We're at Ronald McDonald House.
Yeah.
And the weather?
Any words of wisdom?
I've got no words.
On the day, nothing?
No wisdom coming from
right, okay. Pagan festival. Have you what?
Pagan festival.
Pagan?
Pagan.
A pagan?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. When's that?
That's...
Get down. Oh, okay, yes. Yeah.
Come on
then. No, you lost me there. I'm an atheist.
What a great event, what a great turn up, what a wonderful venue.
Thank you.
The weather is...
Yeah.
Hey, Red.
How are you?
All right.
Yeah.
I can see you matched next to glasses.
Yeah. We got managed to get Jonathan back.
Where?
Out of the bathroom. So, yeah. Good effort, yeah.
He feels better for it.
He does. He feels lighter too.
Thanks for putting this on, this is good.
Just checking the box, is still there, Jimmy?
Oh, we hit home soon.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What's the time?
Half a score.
Oh, is it? Mm. Oh, you've got an hour and a bit to get home still, haven't you?
I've got to go.
What?
I've got a drug deal just coming in for Melbourne, so... Yeah.
Oops, sorry, it's running.
Prescription drugs? No, okay, legal.
He's only kidding.
Good to see you, mate. You take it easy.
Yeah.
Is it a Lightning or an XB9? A Firebox?
I don't know. It's a blue one.
Is it a sit-up or a
lie-down?
He doesn't know that either.
Yeah, probably.
In between?
No, I don't know.
By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
I heard all the people saying,
get down
on it, come on then.
Thank you.
If you really want it,
get down on
it. You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Baby, get down on it. Get on it.
Get down on it.
I say people,
Whatever you've got to do, make sure you do it.
Yeah. We want to see you fit and healthy again, mate.
Is he jogging? Are you not jogging? Jogging? Yeah.
In his mind. He wears himself out thinking about it.
I've got a heart attack here. You know, I can run up and down.
Yeah.
That's part of your rehab, mate.
Yeah. No, mate. Good bloody effort to make it, mate. Really appreciate
you. Good on you, Leo. Thanks for doing what you do.
Good start. See you, mate. Thank
you. Put the hubs in.
Put the hubs. Just put it in hard lock and straight out. Hard lock, that's it. See ya. Did it drop any? I don't think it dropped anything. See you, Mark. Yeah, they both go different ways.
It's a bureau.